Hello everyone, this is Panda Warrior Hive. Today we're going to play Shadow of War. Let's get started. Anything else? Ooh. Where is it? Ah! Wow, way up there. Ooh, where are you? Okay, come on, where are you? Found all of them. All right. Let's see where. Okay. I guess you. Let's see. Got it. Didn't I already do this one? Yes, I did.
Some of our soldiers were sighted in this encampment.
Tread lightly. We must be careful.
Alright. I guess I will get back to you because I don't think I can exit out of this. Alright, now we're back to where I left off. Let's continue and hope that she is not here, because I would not like that. Come on, let me hide. It's like the only spot where I can hide.
Yes.
Venus Eve.
Get behind him!
He's a cagey one!
Help, spiders!
Break his arms!
What the character really? Okay, that kind of backfired. I thought the spiders were at least hard.
Time to spill some ore, finally. I've been tied to this post for 2 days.
Jeez. Anyone else? There we go. Ooh, her memory. Come on, let me. No, can I not get it while I'm on this mission? No, I have to come. I have to come back.
Time to spill some aura blood. I thought we were done for. My family thanks you, Ranger.
Okay, now can I get it? Bummer. Oh,
I had no idea when we baited this hook that we'd get such a catch. This next part's easy. All you have to do is die.
Die, Toto! Alright. Of course it's too powerful. I have to really down this level. And then go after him later.
Captain Baronor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting raids, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
So close to level one up.
This fortress holds many magic users.
Good thing I have you with me.
Oh yeah, now I can go get the spider's memory. I think I hit him the wrong way. Uh-oh. Oh, it's right there.
Have you ever seen a spider's web strung with dew? That is the web of fate. All possibilities hang in the balance. But as the sun rises and the wind blows, the dewdrops fall, and history is revealed. A dark lord or a bright one? Middle Earth will have neither. I will shake the branch until all have fallen.
Visions reveal the truth. All of them. What say you?
Truth? I used to believe in truth. But it is a corrupted virtue in the hands of those like Shelob and Sauron.
The
Ranger!
Lead
him!
This.
Submit.
see.
Viregian illuminate a room with a soft glow, one that leaves only the most tenuous of shadows, a light that seems willing to turn corners and reach further than it ought. When we stored these lamps in the Great Hall, I would light them for an evening every midwinter just to ensure they still functioned. They cheered me so much that I always resolved to do so more often, but then I'd forget or put it off. How I miss their light now.
I fashioned these lamps and gave them to the dwarves of Moria.
And they've traveled very far indeed. But in whose hands? Then we will make misery of their sport.
Well, that was a bad shot.
When your city fell, I tore into the flesh of your brothers like never before. An orgy of blood. Now I get to do it again.
Is there any arrows around? Oh, yes, there are.
Yeah.
Okay, then.
You do not deserve my blade!
Escort you to Henethan. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We'll speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
You drew. You will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Got it.
I've got to warn the others.
All right, I'm gonna do this one real quick.
This war chief is cunning. We must gain more information before we engage him.
Oh! Okay.
Yep.
Ooh, what is this?
I've never seen a warg, but books and traveling hunters have told me plenty. The goblins of the north can ride wargs as the men of Rohan ride horses. Their howls can be heard leagues away, and their senses are keen enough to track even a ranger. What makes a warg truly fearsome is that they hunt in packs of a dozen or more. Catagors are more dangerous, but they travel in smaller numbers. A feeble blessing, that.
Wargs. I'm glad they don't range into Mordor.
Even a pack of wargs would find survival here difficult.
Hey, why did I jump? Where's the tracks? Oh, sorry.
Stuff, do you? There was a time when I was interested in that sort of thing, collecting odd bits and that, but then after a while I had to ask myself, what's the point? And I'd ask you the same question. Oh, and I'd also kill you.
Oh.
He's not so fast.
Well, at least I could try to take down you. I guess I go to wherever my mission is. Alright.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure.
I see how you've survived so long in war.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed, and hopefully we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
Alright, how much time do I have left? Alright, I'm gonna quickly do this one and then I'll be wrapped up. Oops, wrong one.
May this be a feast to remember.
Something just moved over there.
We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
We can't kill a lurking around.
You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
He just worried for your safety. He cares for you.
a time to get good at building fires.
This is it.
Come on. No, it...
Killer is of no interest to me. Enough of this.
Wait.
What of shadow masked by light?
Sir, better not make me late for dinner.
No reason to keep searching. The killer's all gone.
I think I should do it.
You want your goblet, do you? Well, come over here. Because I'm gonna shove it so far up your arse, you'll be drinking your own schrock!
Bad idea, bad idea. Why did I do that? I thought it would work. I should have done that.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember the scared young soldier I met in the lowest.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one. We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Alright. that's all the time I have here, folks. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Panda Warrior High playing Shadow of War, and I'll see you guys next time. Oh, I'll see you guys next time. Bye.